Hi, Mrs. Jackson. I'm so sorry to hold you up right now. I noticed the girls didn't have any Bibles with them this morning, so I hope you don't mind. I got them these.
That's fine. Thank you.
Well,
thank
you're welcome.
You. What do you say, girls?
Thank you.
Well, you're welcome. And don't forget, we have a great kids' camp this Wednesday night, okay. And I hope the girls can come. I know they'd love it.
Okay, well, we're really busy, but we'll try our best.
I understand. Well, thank you. Yes, hope to see
thank
you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye,
bye.
Girls.
Bye.
Thank you. Bye.
Mom, can we go Wednesday night?
We really have a lot going on this week, but we'll see if we can.
Train up a child in the way he should go, and when he is old, he will not depart from it. Proverbs 22:6.
Lo, children are an heritage of the Lord. Psalm 127:3.
Mama, I've heard you sing in church of God's amazing grace, and I know you know the one you sing about. And Mama, I know you're awful busy when we're all at home, but I never see you get your Bible out. I understand there's work to do and only so much time to get it done, but could you take some time to teach me about Jesus before this day is gone, before it's gone? Could you read the Bible with me? Help me learn to love God's word, and show me how to pray, believing He hears every word. You don't have to preach a sermon like the preacher does on Sunday, to show me how a Christian lives on Monday. Daddy, you say that I should live a life to be proud of, but you teach me so much more by what you do. Daddy, I know you're busy working to give us a home, and I'm thankful that we can depend on you. But in all the work you're doing, do you ever take the time to steal away? And would there be some time for us to pray together before we say goodnight? At the ending of our day, could you read the Bible with me? Help me learn to love God's word, and show me how to pray, believing He hears every word. You don't have to preach a sermon like the preacher does on Sunday, to show me how a Christian lives on Monday. A creep.